We're making tabouleh. The smell of this parsley is simply wonderful. Parsley, fresh parsley like this, it's a fantastic source of vitamin C, which we can never get too much of, literally. Any excess the body just excretes out. You can't overdose on vitamin C. So this chopping is by far the longest part of the process. It'll take a while at it. There's no rush. The important thing is to keep the fingers away from the blade. If you can see, I've got a blade that's curved that allows it to rock back and forth. I'm holding one end far away from any sharp parts. And that looks about right there. That's nice and loose and finely cut. My couscous is done as well. I can crumble that in there and just make sure it's not too stuck together. And the stalks that I chopped earlier, we can add them in as well. And when life gives you lemons, make tabouleh. There we go, that's quite an amount of lemon juice. I might not use all of that. Very juicy lemons today. That all up finally then. Salt. I'm putting in about that much to start with. Actually, I'm putting in slightly more. And some pepper. Some of the coarse ground. And a little bit of the lemon juice, perhaps not all of it. That's quite an amount. And some olive oil. Mix the whole lot together. And then just taste them for good measure. And I think we can add a tiny bit more of the lemon juice. A that through. So with the lemon juice and the parsley, we're really getting a big vitamin C hit here. Very, very healthy dish. Very, very simple dish.